Afternoon, children. I am Ibn Abraham, your social science teacher. Today I am going to discuss your geography first chapter, the Earth in the solar system. Everybody likes to watch night at the sky because it is very beautiful and wonderful. You will wonder the night at the sky, and you are very likes to watch also. After sunset, 6:30 or 6:45, when you are watching night sky, you can see only one or two objects are shining. After 15 minutes, if you watch, you can't count. That is increased and uncountable. And it is very beautiful also. Along this side, you can watch moon also. Maybe moon, when you are watching that time, it is not a full shape. Maybe half or quarter. When you are seeing full round, that is known as full moon. When you are seeing moon in a full round, full shape, that is known as full moon night or Purnima. After these days, maybe this moon shape will change, and after 15 days you can't see this moon in the sky. After the Purnima, after 15 days you can't see this moon in the sky. That is known as new moon night or Amavasya. Are you listening? When you are seeing full moon, that means full shape, after the 15 days after, you can't see this moon. So that is known as new moon or Amavasya. I think you understood Amavasya and Purnima. When moon is, we can see as a full shape, that is known as Purnima. When we are not seeing moon, that is known as Amavasya. It is happening after 15 days. And the daytime we can't see all these objects. Why it is? Because of the sun. The sunlight, because of the sunlight, we can't see all these objects. The night only we can see. And so we studied here, many objects are shining in the sky. So, which are the shining objects in night at the sky? That is known as celestial bodies. Some objects are shining in the night at the sky. These shining objects are known as celestial bodies. Okay? The sun, the moon, and all the objects shining in the night at the sky. This is known as celestial bodies. It is called celestial bodies. Okay, are you understanding? That is, which are the objects shining in the night at the sky? These are called celestial bodies. I think, are you understood? The moon, the stars, and all these objects are celestial bodies. So it is shining in the night at the sky. Okay. Some celestial bodies are very big and hot. They are made up of gases. They have their own light and heat. These type of celestial bodies are known as stars. Okay, children? Some celestial bodies are very big and hot. They have their own light and heat. And it is made up of gases. These type of celestial bodies are known as stars. Are you understanding? Okay, so today, now I discuss about full moon, new moon, and stars, celestial bodies, and all these things. I think you understood. One more time I will explain. That is, full moon means it in a full shape moon we can see. After 15 days, we can't see this. That is known as new moon night. Okay, full moon we can say Purnima also, and new moon we can say Amavasya also. Celestial bodies we discuss, that is, we can Which are the objects we are shining in the night sky? That objects are known as celestial bodies. Then star means some celestial bodies. They have made up of gases. They are very big and hot. They have their own light and heat, which they are emitting in a huge amount. That type of celestial bodies are known as stars. I think you understood this class. Thank you. Now you can do an activity, that is, you can draw an your notebook. Take a notebook and draw how the night in the sky. It is very wonderful, and there is stars, moons, and full moon and new moon. All these things are there. You can mention all these things in the notebooks, and you can study what is star also, and celestial body also. Celestial body and what is celestial body? What is stars? These two questions you have to study, and you have to draw this night and sky, how we can see that also you can draw. So thank you to all, and you can download Diksha app and you can read the textbook. I will give this page also. I'll take photo and I will give this page also, and you read and understand and study. Thank you. Have a nice day.